is the craziest bathroom I've ever seen in my life.
That's not even that crazy. I mean, it's a novel bathroom, but the craziest bathroom I ever saw was when someone shat into a pint glass and then flushed the pint glass down the toilet and it got clogged. That was crazy.